what's the perfect balance between yelling too much or not yelling enough so that people don't walk over you? Is it a crime to just want to be nice, to avoid confrontation and show everyone a little respect? Time after time, I find that I'm struggling to tell you what's burning inside, a glimmer of hope that you'll finally see. Yet I remain.